Good evening. First tonight, Swimming Australia has plunged further into crisis with the resignation of President Barclay Nettlefold. His decision comes less than 24 hours after he was stood down, pending an investigation into alleged inappropriate comments. Rory McClaren has the latest.
Flanked by his wife Tina and his sons, Barclay Nettlefold called it quits from his high-profile job to rebuild swimming's image.
I'd like to announce that the Board of Swimming Australia has accepted with immediate effect my resignation as president.
He took responsibility for the inappropriate comments, which landed him in hot water and cost him dearly.
There were some private comments made in jest to my colleagues recently that were not consistent with the standards expected of me.
Swimming Australia also fronted the cameras, calling off its inquiry into the president.
In light of Mr. Nettlefold's acknowledgement that his conduct in this matter fell short of required standards, the investigation into what was actually said is no longer necessary.
Mr. Nettlefold, who was only installed as president last October, said he was proud to have worked on two inquiries into swimming in the wake of the team's controversy-ridden London Olympic campaign.
But by leaving, it enables the board to see and do their own investigation to find out what really happened.
As swimming deals with its latest crisis, Barclay Nettlefold has his own questions.
Obviously, there's a personality attack on me, and that needs to be dealt internally.
We do reserve the right to investigate further, and we'll take our time to do that.
Swimming Australia will meet this week to find a new president. Rory McClaren, 10 News.